M-Stick connects with your smartphone to control and customize the light through Bluetooth. With only one M-Stick, you can make various functions of light in your life. Start your day with M-Stick. Shake the M-Stick, it starts the timer again from the beginning. You don't have to keep watching your noodles to be done. Each category of the app has its own functional light settings, such as sound visualizer and selfie light. M-Stick will help you keep your working out time. By using your app data, M-Stick tells you today's weather. Don't forget to bring your umbrella! M-Stick has a G-sensor, which is combined with accelerometer and gyro sensor. Especially with the sensor, M-Stick automatically makes its animations when you ride a bike or run like this. Also, control your M-Stick with your smartwatch. Write down the text or emoji or whatever you want into the After Effects app and enjoy the festival in various ways. M-Stick is an open hardware. We will open API soon, so you can make your own unique light and share it with your friends. We have spent days and nights to actualize the mobile app control smart light, M-Stick. To bring M-Stick to life, we need your support. Please back us and we hope to hear about your experience with your light in your life. Thanks, Kickstarter! Make your light. M-Stick.
I'm Mark, this is Tom.
And this is Beeline.
Beeline, a cycling device that will change the way you think about city navigation by putting the fun and adventure back into your ride.
With Beeline, simply pick a destination and you're good to go. The device shows you the distance and the direction to head in, the rest is up to you. No turn left, turn right, no route. You choose your turns based on the direction of the arrow.
You're quite used to being told, go this way, go that way, go this way, go that way. And you actually don't enjoy the journey, you're just trying to get to where you're going. Whereas I think when you just know the bearing and you're just cycling, you actually think, oh, that road's more interesting, I'm going to go down here, or I fancy weaving through these roads. It just makes it a bit more relaxing, a bit more of an adventure.
So I like the fact that you're sort of involved in the navigation and you're actually trying to align, you know, the route you're taking exactly with the Beeline arrow. And when you get that sort of spot on, it's actually quite fun. You never feel like you missed a turn. If it's dangerous, you don't have to take that turn. It just takes the stress out of the situation.
Having lived in London for 4 years, I was very fixed on set routes in and out of work. Beeline has opened up the city for me, allowed me to discover new areas and new paths that I wouldn't have used before. This morning, I knew I wanted to come over London Bridge. I like the fact that I can add that as a waypoint on the app.
This didn't even start as an idea for a product. We were just getting lost and thought we'd stick some compasses on our bikes to help that. Then we thought, can we make that better?
Obviously, this compass idea is a little bit different to conventional navigation, so we weren't sure if it would work. We made an app to test that, and we were just like, whoa, this is way better than we thought it would be.
We thought we might get stuck down little streets or whatever. It just didn't happen. Everywhere we went, it just seamlessly got you through there in a really nice, fun way where you're exploring the city.
We had this idea about a year ago, and since then, we've brought into the team all the expertise that we've needed to get Beeline to where it is today.
We made Beeline visible under any conditions by giving it an e-paper screen and a backlight.
It's shockproof,
it's rainproof, and under normal usage, its battery should last around 4 weeks.
The next step is to go into full production, and that's why we're here on Kickstarter.
So, if like us, you want to put the fun back into your ride, pledge today to get your Beeline.
With your help, we'll bring Beeline to the masses. Thank you very much. I'm Mark, he's Tom.
Again. Completely lost it.
We may be like.
Hi, I'm Ryan Hensley.
And I'm Tom Muller.
And this is Pedalock. The Pedalock is an amazing pedal, lock, and alarm all in one.
I still remember when Ryan sent me the video of his idea. I loved it. A retractable cable lock housed inside your pedal, like out of the way, where you can't lose it, you can't forget it. It was just so brilliantly simple. I live by the beach and I ride my bike everywhere. I used a similar cable to the one the Pedalock has, but I had to wrap it around my frame so I wouldn't forget it. Then to use it, I'd have to do my combo, unlock it, unwrap it, rewrap it, and then lock it again. It always felt like such a to-do to lock my bike. And then I'd have to do all that again just to unlock it. All that just so I could run into the store for 2 minutes. It didn't make sense. It was just such a hassle. Even when I'm out grabbing a bite to eat with my girl, our bikes are out in the open with plenty of people around. We're not worried about a professional bike thief pulling out tools and cutting our locks in front of everybody. We just don't want somebody riding off with our unlocked bikes. The pedal lock is the perfect security option.
In cities where experts suggest multiple lock combinations, the pedal lock is the perfect security addition. Loud alarms and bike thieves just don't mix.
In mind, we want to say thank you for watching.
And remember, don't just pedal.
Pedal on!
I'm Philip McAleese.
And I'm Irene McAleese. We're co-founders of SeaSense,
the company that brought you the world's first intelligent bicycle light. It received excellent reviews and is used by thousands of cyclists around the world.
Now we're taking things to a whole new level with the launch of SeaSense Icon. Icon, an intelligent and connected light. It turns your bike into a connected bike. It looks like a typical bike light, but Icon is a lot more. Use your phone to take control. Change the brightness runtime ratio. Switch on multiple icons at once and add new features with Bluetooth firmware updates. Imagine you're at your favorite coffee stop and your trusty bike is outside. Icon will send an alert if anything or anyone disturbs it. If you have a crash, Icon notes your location and sends an alert for help. Icon's advanced sensor technology monitors your environment. It's the only bike light that can react to roundabouts, road junctions, and approaching car headlights at night, increasing its brightness and flash rates at times you most need to be seen. Icon is designed specifically for daylight visibility, just like car lights. It has super bright twin Cree LEDs and an impressive runtime. Most riders will only need to charge it once a week. Its advanced optics are designed to give you excellent focused and side illumination.
We've already delivered one successful Kickstarter campaign. Now, with your pledge, we can bring you new features and capabilities to your Icon.
Additionally, this opens up the possibility of using data collected by cyclists to improve our cities for everyone.
Back us now, and you'll receive Icon at a significant discount.
So please, help SeaSense bring you Icon and help us ignite a cycling revolution for everyone.